back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how I do gradient lips or Korean lip style. So usually nakikita ko to sa mga K-pop artists, and if you're also watch Korean novela, makikita nyo na most of the actresses do gradient lips, and I think maganda to in every occasion. For everyday use, or if you're on a full makeup and just want to have a subtle lips, this is the best style. So yeah, if you want to see how I do the look, just keep on watching. Alright, ipapakita ko lang yung mga gagamitin ko for today's video. The first is this Fit Me Pressed Powder and Concealer from Caroline. The next is this 4-shaded lipstick. So we have this Everblenna liquid lipstick in Love That Red, Everblenna liquid lipstick in Iris, Everblenna liquid lipstick in Fire Opal, and Caroline matte liquid lipstick in Dark Matter. So for doing this gradient lip, you can use any shade that you prefer. So kung anong available meron kayo, you can do it. First, lalagyan ko muna ng concealer ang aking lips. Hindi yung buo, just the outer part. And just blend it. And then I'm gonna set it with powder. Tapos isiset ko na rin ang aking face using the same face powder. And as you can see guys, I didn't wear a full makeup today. I just have my eyebrows on because kilay is life. A little bit of blush and of course the face powder. So the reason why nilagyan ko siya ng concealer yung aking lips is because I want to achieve that maputla look. Kasi for the gradient lip effect, yung outer part ng lips is kind of maputla or skin toned, and yung inside lang ng lips yung may kulay. Now I will start with this Everblenna liquid lipstick and Fire Opal. So all I have to do is just put it on the inner part of my lips, dito lang sa gitna. And then just smack my lips together para mag-blend. If in case lang nasobrahan mo siya or nagawa mo siyang full lips, that's fine. You can just wipe it off and then just set it with powder na lang ulit. So, the important part here is yung inner part ng lips niyo is much darker than the outer part. So yeah, that's how it looks. And let's try to apply some lip gloss and see how does it look. that's how I do my gradient lift. Actually, natatawa ko sa purple na to kasi mukha kong yung tsura ng after kumain ng adobong pusit. So, yeah. So, I hope you guys like this video. If you have any suggestions, just comment it down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye!